Hello students, let us do the exercise 4.2. We are going to do the question number 1. Here we have to draw a quadrilateral lift LIFT where LI is 4 cm, IF is 3 cm, TL is 2 cm, LF is 4.5, IT is 4 cm. So I have drawn a rough sketch. We will first make a rough sketch, and we can see there are two diagonals known. So two diagonals and three sides are known. So now let's start this construction. I have drawn a line 4 cm. Now name it as LI. Take an arc of length 4.5. Now from here L, we will cut the arc of length 4.5. And taking I as a center, we will cut another arc of length 3 cm. Take L as center. Draw an arc. Another of length 3 cm. Join this line. Now again, taking L as a center, take an arc length of 2.5, and same way, taking I as a center, cut an arc length of 4 cm. These two will cut somewhere here. Let's do. For another diagonal, take length of 4 cm. Taking I as a center, cut the length of the another diagonal. So, join this line also. Now we can see we have got two arcs here. We will join these with the help of a ruler. This is how our quadrilateral LIFT lift is completed. Write down the measurements. This is 4.5. This another diagonal is 4 cm. This side is of length 3 cm. This is 2.5. LI is of 4 cm. If it is asked what is the length of TF, you can measure it with the ruler and then tell it. Now let us start another question. This is the question number 1, part 2. Here we have to draw a quadrilateral gold, G-O-L-D. So you can see OL is given 7.5, GL is given 6 cm, GD is also 6 cm. LD is 5 cm and OD is 10 cm. So if I have drawn a rough sketch like this, so I can see if I take a GO as a base, if I'm going to make a quadrilateral like GOLD and take GO as a base, we find that GO is not given here. The measurement of GO is not given here, so it will be quite difficult for us to take the GO because this is unknown. So we will change the name, and instead of GO taking as base, we can take LO as a base. So let me draw another type. So I have taken OL as a base. So I'm going to take, if I'm going to name it like OL, then it will be G. G-O-L-D. Now, taking O as a center, we will take an arc length of 10 cm and draw a line OD. Again, taking L as a center, we will cut an arc of length 5 cm and where this arc will meet, we will name it as D. So, let's do, we'll take an arc length of 10 cm. I have already drawn a base line of 7.5 cm. Centimeter arc is drawn. Now we'll take a 5 cm. Join this. Now, what we have to do, I'll have taken this 5. Now, from this D, I'll cut an arc length of 6 cm and from L, we have to cut an arc length of 6 cm. Let me cut. Six centimeter of the side length and 6 cm of the another diagonal length. By joining these arcs, we can get the quadrilateral. Join this. Point, this is G, G to L. Give the measurements. This was 10 centimeter, G O L D, and this was 6 centimeter. This side is of 7.5 centimeter, and I have drawn this length of 5 centimeter. This was 6 centimeters, GD. Hence done.